Hello, got 11 minutes, let's do this. Just gonna grab from home, I got some corn rolls. Let's do this. There's Carl. There she is. Not sure if you can see her. It's really dark. Just gonna grab a baseball practice. I'll meet you in there. Okay, we're continuing. My hair is... I got a game tomorrow night. Okay, so let's open this corn roll. Hayden's just playing Fortnite. Get that shopping cart. Just kidding. What's under there? Nothing. Okay, let's open it up, and, oh, we might have a possible war nickel. Oh, man, it's just a really scratched up 1971, and we got no more chances. I saw the edge of this one. Dang it! Well, there's really nothing in this roll. The only reason why I want a war nickel is not because of the silver, it's because of the buffalo. It's the stupid new ones. Oh! I got a 59D. 2005. What is it? It is a buffalo. ADTD. 71. Plain Philadelphia. 2006. 2015B. Oh yeah, and I got something.
Well, where did you run out to mom's car and get or do?
Sorry if you quit the video, but I got a two.
You really just trying to keep that in there?
Dang it. Focus. Well, it's a 2018 D. And you know what's so special about them? You rarely ever get those in the same year. Sorry if you have bad language in the background. ADTD 73 Philadelphia. And I got these to go up there. Oh, we got a D. And you know what's so special? Whenever you find this on the back, you see that little mark that's right over here? See that? That means that it's 64 or below. And I am looking at... Dang, it's a 61. Uh, 85p.
You can come in here and watch me, I guess.
Well, that's it for that roll. I got all of this.
Why do you have a diet?
Diet? This is a diet? I never like diet. I
don't like. And here we go again. I'm sorry that I keep on pausing the video because people were wanting to talk to me. Get away.
What time you gotta be there?
Tomorrow night.
Ivy, be quiet.
Bye.
Yeah. Okay. Please say we have a bunch of potentials. I had one potential. I don't know where it went. I think it was this one. Oh, here it is. And it's just an 81. Well, no more nickels. Still, that's good. Some of them can look really nice. Okay, 81. And also, those 2013s are really, really making me think that it's a 2018. And that ender was just, it looked like this. And I thought it was a proof or a 2018, but it's just a really good looking 2000. This is really scratched up one. I just found two of the same things. And look what in the difference they have. This one's all scratched up, and then this one's perfectly fine. Strange. Same mother, different dad. Same mother, different father. Oh, is this 2015 B, not B?
There it is. Why that big brown thing?
gosh. That's so stupid. You see this back and you see nothing up top. But then you see the D in the bottom corner. You feel like, oh, I just got ripped off. And you know what's really disappointing about that? 2006. Not even that far into that year. 1964. This is so stupid. Still an oldie, though. And that's it. No more nickels. You know what I told my dad? People throw away the Warnicles because they think it's just a